Go get him. Blurg. Hello. Oh my god, you're dead. Hey. Whoa. That guy just got run over and got back up like, really? Did we just survive that cavalry charge? What the hell? Don't let them around. Okay. Get back. Resume your position. This is going well. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Alright, let him run. Kill them. Hello. You're dead. No, you're talking. I'm surprised those elephants haven't started freaking out yet. Yeah, it sucks. Chuck. Truck, truckers! Their elephants are rampaging. Towards me! Whoops, that's too far. Shit. Move it. Triple time. No! No, 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 no. Oh, good. That's good news. Yes, skirmish into them. Holy shit! That dude's still going! That was awesome. Hey, what? What the fuck? Peltas just routed my spearmen like that? You kidding me? Don't. That was ridiculous. Oh shit. Fuck. Okay, they're turning around. Run. Toot your horn, our guys need it. Yeah, not so funny meow, is it? What the fuck? Oh my god. That's unfucking believable. Here they come. Okay, they're toast. What the hell? Man, these cavalry units are just fucking retarded sometimes. Oh, that's their general too. That's not gonna be easy. Get in there. You know. You guys are gonna go hunt elephants. That's your only job. Okay, their general's routing. Reinforcements have arrived. Nope, maybe not. Good, their captain is dead.
The enemy general is killed.
What's that? That's their elephants over there.
In our enemy's hearts.
Nope, don't do that. Just run over here until every unit is dead in this bit. Oh, good. I can end the battle. Alright, that's not bad. Could have gone better, could have gone worse. It started out great. The beginning was fantastic. Look at how much faster it's loading now. Yes, go the... He's moonwalking. Okay. I like you better over there anyway. Yes, cleared up a unit. Good, because we come across any elephants. You gotta be kidding me. I'll save you for a reinforcement unit until we actually need more room. I may sally forth on these guys. Because the sapper... not super duper great for me. No, I think I'm gonna let them come. Yeah, they're gonna send this unit as the sapper, because the sapper unit, I believe, gets deleted. I can't recruit. I think I can still retrain when I'm under siege, though. Moral support. We're here! And Decimus, the Blood Lord, is on the way. Okay. Let us be supportive. Yeah. What's in Sardis? I don't know. Okay, so that's that. I think we've got all the battles done that we needed to do. Nope. One more. What'd you get? Neo Rutilus. Sneaky! It's unfortunately not a general. That's my spy. There we go. This guy. Hey, buddy. 721 peasants. I'll let the computer have them. I don't want to deal with them. And we've got, they've got about 1,000 less men than us. But our army is a bit hodgepodge itself. An old angry man is leading this army. So-and-so the angry. See if we can't turn that frown upside down. I'm curious to say what he has to say for himself in this speech. Ooh, pretty. It's nice to not see a desert. Cool. Remember this and show no mercy. Yeah. The Spanish are worthy of respect, but not fear. They are only men, and men can kill. Cool. They have been led here by strutting fools and blustering. Whoa, he does not like their general. The count of our warriors is vastly greater than theirs. So unless we
stab?
I have never lost a battle against these people. Why should I start losing now? With men such
I wish they would have got rid of that one, or at least made it so he didn't say it unless he'd actually won a battle.
Be of good cheer.
G-G-Yay! That's true. They're a bunch of peasants, though.
The carrion birds feast, but they will feast upon our enemies, not on good Roman flesh!
Yeah! Give me final angry words, or are you done? Nope, you're done. Okay. So, an entire unit of generals, some town watch, some spear auxilia, and some really good urban cohorts, Praetorian cohorts, for our infantry. Oops. Slingers and archers. Oh, wait, no. You guys can be our spear unit. Okay. Damn, a lot of these fuckers. And some truckers. I've done a little trucking in my day. That's a damn big line of archer guys. Okay, so a little bit different with the slingers because they shoot in a straight line, basically. Who are you? Oh. These war pigs aren't of much use to me, so I'm just gonna charge them in. No. I think I have to light them on fire somehow. Oh no, our oh, shit. Go get him! Go get him, chief! Oh, shit. Shoot! Fuck, they're coming fast. Oh, they're on fire. Flaming pigs. That's not good. Alright, these guys are slinging with great abandon. Hey, what the hell? Run into my own guys? Oh, that's good. That is good. Catch on fire, bitches. And also regular. Catch on regular. I want you guys shooting at their cavalry, because those guys are going to be a problem no matter what. So the less of them there are, the better. What's this? A decimated unit of fanatics. Got a pigless group of pigateers. What do we got? Naked fanatics. Heavy infantry. Iberian or... Okay, they're light infantry. You're going to go here. Actually, no. We'll have you shore up that little curve. Where are you, spearmen? Considering they haven't got any missile units firing at me, they're taking this awful slow. Yes. That's super good. Skirmishes. You are on fire, basically. Why are you shooting at the ones with shields? Fuck the fire for now. Shoot at the not shielded ones. Shoot at some naked people. Bull warriors, shoot at them. Slingers would be better against them, but that's just not how the battle turned out. Okay, they're pretty well fucked. What do we got over here? Shoot at their naked fanatics. You shoot at their general unit. Yes, I did just tell you to do that. We're gonna go have some fun on this side of the line. Funsies! I remember when you guys used to have a whole lot of dough. What are you doing? Hey, don't run. We came to fight. Don't be like that. It's not so bad, Spain. Holy shit. Alright, those guys are done. Warhounds. Fuck, they got dogs. Oh good, our slingers are hitting their general. That's good. And you guys are fighting some light infantry for no reason. I want you shooting at their general, too. Okay, things are changing. Times, they are changing. We got there. Formerly routed light infantry. Oh no, you fucking don't. I'm getting in on it. Good. Oh, they're all fucked. Perfect. That's how you do it! Damn, you guys are fast. Yeah, their cavalry are gonna get away, but we should get most of their infantry. It's always good to have some extra generals laying around. Let's see, look at the percentages. We lost 1%, and they've lost 90%, and that number will increase. Very good. A very good battle for our side. Hey, you. Continue with the killing. You too. What the hell? What the hell?